Ninja, I hope you all have had an amazing day so far, and here's what's going down. So I said I'd be coming back on YouTube, and I haven't been making a lot of videos lately. So I'm going to be having some fun today. Oh, see that right there? That's a water balloon. It's really fun to bounce. Mom and I, Frank Wars, have officially began. She didn't want this to happen. I didn't want this to happen. Prank Wars has begun, Mom. I'm just gonna throw this on, see how far I can throw it. Wait, can you guys even see? I don't hate to upload, but this is hard to edit. Whoa, I wonder what that was. Alright, I'm gonna be like right there.
This is actually a sword that I made. Whoa!
I am so tempted to throw a water balloon on it. Okay, you can't see, but you could see me. It flew out of the views. You could probably see it. Yeah, you could see it, maybe.
I don't know what to do. I'm bored. I had a really good idea. I don't even know who it was. You guys want to check on my disgusting owie?
Owie! I don't know how well you guys can see that.
Yeah, it's still really gross. Whoa.
I want to start making them. I don't know. Even.
That thing wasn't supposed to get popped. This thing is a water balloon. We're making water balloons for the trampoline. Hopefully, you know this. It's way up there here. Get down! Oh my god! Yeah. It's. How can I prove to you guys it's a water balloon? It'll bounce. So it's a normal balloon. Just listen to the sound it makes. There are air bubbles. Where the other woe two are. Sorry, I'm slowly limping around. All of the water balloons are in here. We have three. You can't see this one. I'm going to take it out. I'm giving you guys raw evidence. Three wood ones and nothing more. See, you can see through it kind of ish. But big, and this one's heavy. You guys, the ups and downs with these, the big ones. They're easiest to fill up. These little ones have tiny little nozzles. It's hard to get around. Disgusting.
Yeah, it's even grosser in person. That thing is huge. It's about this. It started out about this big. Now it's about this big. This big, though. Wow. The thing was huge. I am so happy someone has started. And my mom hid the rubbing alcohol polish remover and, whatever that other thing is called. What's it called? I can't think what it's called. But we're taking it off right now. Either the hard way or the easy way. Hydrogen peroxide. Mom, she thinks she's outsmarted me? There's actual nail polish remover. And then she leaves these out. I'm gonna prank her again. You guys comment down below. Good pranks. Prank wars has begun between my mom and I. One, it's gonna be super hard to get off of. I don't know how much. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to do that thing I hate to do in gym class. Oh, I don't hate to do it. It feels weird. What? It's not coming up. What? Did my mom use like paint or something? Here, let me try it on the one that can.
Make sure you don't dribble any of that on your sore knee.
I know, I thought
that of that. Would be really bad.
What, you guys, this isn't coming off. What did she use? Mom, prank wars has begun. Comment down the video idea to prank my mom, because I'm pranking her hardly. Peace out. See you guys.